In our top story, the Gadsden Police Department is asking for help from the community. They're looking for the woman in these pictures. She's wanted for questioning regarding a hit-and-run accident that took place in the parking lot of the Texaco at 301 West Meegan Boulevard on August 17th. She was driving a gold Mercury Grand Marquis. Anyone with information is asked to call the Gadsden Police Department.